Okay, guys, so I'm gonna be reading you this book.
But you're mostly okay?
Ready? I'm gonna read you one chapter of Captain Underpants. Okay? See? Adventures of Captain Underpants. One chapter, okay? And
ready? You'll hear it, okay?
Chapter 1, George and Harold. Meet George Beard and Harold Hutchins. The kid, George is the kid on the left with the tie and the flat top. Harold is the one on the right with a t-shirt and a bad haircut. Remember that now. George and Harold were best friends. They had a lot in common. They lived right next door to each other. And they were both the same. They were both in the same fourth grade class at Jerome's Pyramids Elementary School. George and Harold were usually responsible kids whenever anything bad happened. And we're usually responsible, but don't get the wrong idea. These two, George and Harold, were actually very nice boys. No matter what they thought, they're okay, sweet and lovable. Okay, maybe they weren't so sweet and lovable, but they were good. Nothing less. It's just that George and Harold each had a silly streak a mile long usually. That silly streak was hard to control. Sometimes got them into big trouble. One, it got them into big, big trouble. But before I can tell you that story, I have to tell you this story. Chapter 2, Treehouse Comic Inc. Guys, like and subscribe.